वनस्पतिगं हवामहे कविं कवीनामुपमश्रवस्तं ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पतानशृण्वन्नुदिभिस्सेदसादनम् ॐ श्रीमहागणपतये नमः सरस्वत्यै नमो नित्यं भद्रकाल्यै नमो नमः वेदवेदान्तवेदाङ्ग विद्यास्थानेभ्यैव च प्लीज रिपीट सदाशिवसमारम्भाम् शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम् श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानाम् आलयं करुणालयम् नमामि भगवत्पाद शंकरं लोकशंकरं। प्लीज रिपीट आफ्टर मी शांति मंत्र। ओम पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। We'll read the first mantra. Ishavasya midagam sarvam yatkincha jagatyam jagat tena tyaktena bhunjithaha magrada kasya svidhanam. Again, ॐ ईशावास्यमिदगं सर्वं यत्किञ्च जगत्यां जगत् तेन त्यक्तेन भुञ्जेथाः मा गृधः कस्य स्विद्धनम् मा गृधः कस्य स्विद्धनम्। We had seen yesterday the Shanti Mantra, which was the manifestation of the fact that this world has come from the infinite consciousness. So, Ishavasya Midagam Sarvam, we will see this mantra today. But what was the last mantra? Just a quick recap. That Purnam Adaha, that was Purnam. Purnam means what? Four things. The ultimate cause was all pervasive, it was eternal, it was immanent, and it was consciousness. If you are not able to get it, we will see later on. Just keep these things in mind. Because it is all pervading, so from that less pervading can't come. And therefore this world also should not be other than that. I give the example of a space. A space can't come from a space. Because to come you have to be absent there. So, something can't come out of the truth. Because if something is finite, from that something can come out. If something is already there, from that nothing can come out. Oh. Because to come out, something should be absent in time. So world can't come out of the truth or the Purnam. Out, understand, excluding that. Like the child came out of the mother's womb. Because he was not there outside. Therefore he came out. But the world can't come out. And therefore it is said, Purnam Idam. So this world also is Purnam. Purnam means four things. I will keep on repeating. Why? Purnat Purnam Udachyate. Because from that pure consciousness, cause infinite, effect also has come. And from this, what is that? So what is this world? Cause infinite, cause plus name and form. If I take out infinite cause, name and form won't remain, only the infinite self will be there. Okay. So there are two things said in this mantra. First thing has been said that the world and the jeev are nothing but the pure consciousness or infinite self. And second line of this mantra says that the name and form are all false. Why? What is false? Because it is not possible to get it independently. Name and form, please get this point, are just an imagination in the mind. What is imagination? What is mithya? What cannot be proved independently? Supposing somebody says, you know, this name and form of anything, it cannot be taken out. Supposing I have 5 kilograms of mud. And from that mud, I made the pot. The weight of pot will be how much? If from 5 kilogram mud, I made a pot, it will be 7 kilogram mud pot. Huh. Okay, you are understanding that. So, that means the weight of the mud and the weight of the pot is not two things. That means the pot is not a substance. It is nothing but the mud only. Bole, what about the name, the roundness of the pot? Bole, the roundness of the pot isn't just, it is in your mind. That is the name and form superimposed on the mud. And from the childhood, it was taught you that this is called pot. In the children's book, there was a pot was made and it was said P for pot, A for apple. The A is written and the nice apple is there in the book, in that book. Some children only see the apple, don't say that this is A for apple. So, that B is for ball, C for cat, one cat is made like that, D for doll, E for elephant, F for fish, G for guru. So, then the guru is there, some bearded, some person is sitting like that. So that child is watching the figures and not reading alphabet. So, see, he is being again trained that don't see in the figure, it is there. He has been taught that this is called pot. Supposing one person comes from another planet. Oh, some people are existing on that planet. Don't ask this question. I'm just saying. So, if this is there and he sees the pot who doesn't know, he will only say this is only mud only. Similarly, like this body is there. There is nothing called five element. The forms and name are all just superimposed on the five element. So, this body is nothing but the five element. But I feel this is nose, this is your own, this is the mayic portion, because you cannot take the form here and the five element here. You cannot extract the form out of the five element.
So actually what you say is the form, is the five element appearing in a certain way. There is nothing called concrete form. Bole form nikal diya, five element yahan rehne diya. It's not like that. And therefore, from that truth, if you take out the self, only the truth remains and not the name and form remains. Yesterday I was telling this algebra is wrong here. Purnasya purnamadaya purnameva vashishyate. So in short, two things are said. First line, that whole world and the jeev is nothing but the self. And second line is that name and form are not true. In short. Now, if you have understood, very good. If you have not understood, then also very good. Don't worry. Do everything, but don't worry. Okay, three things you have to leave: hari, vari and kari. So, now I'll come on to the first mantra. Very popular mantra is there. Let us see. So, I'll see it from two angles. One is from bhakt angle, devotee's angle. Other is for gyan angle. Slowly, I want to go ahead. I don't want to create new problem in your life. Only this has become a new problem because I'm not understanding. So already many problem is there. You gave me another problem of Vedanta also. So what is said here? Ishavasyam idagam sarvam. This you have to by heart. Oh my God. This is very easy to by heart. Ishavasyam idagam sarvam yat kincha jagatyam jagat. Everything should be covered by God. Isha. Isha means by God, not Isha Foundation. Isha Vasyam Idagam Sarvam Yat Kincha Jagatyam Jagat. What is in this world should be covered by God. Okay. Achha, then what shall I do? Tena Tyaktena Bhunjithaha. By this renunciation you should enjoy. What? Wait. Listen, I'm just translating. Hold on. Don't hurry. You are in a matter to hurry. Ma grida kasya siddhvanan. Don't hold on to somebody else's wealth. This is the literal translation. I'm going to see in little detail from two angles. Okay, this is very important in life. If you get this principle, you will become much more relaxed. Well, but I'm already. No, you'll get more relaxed. What you are. More relaxed you will become. When I come here, I become relaxed. Before that, I was tense. Okay. So, it is said here, Ishavasyam. You know, like there is a body is there. Body. This body is there. Huh? Your body is there. My body is there. So, it is composed or decomposed? Huh? Composed. I'm not talking about mind. Body is composed. Liver is at its place. Heart is at its place. Lungs are at their own place, eyes are at their place, hair are at their place, tongue is of course, it is at its own place. It is composed, all compact. In the stomach also, if you know, the doctors see, everything is well compact. Everything is sitting at its own place. Not that liver slipped or kidney jumped over. It's not like that. It is, even if you run, all parts are at their own places. Not that kidney came in my tongue. It's not like that. It is all very much attached there only. So when anything is composed, there is a composer. If anything is composed, there is a composer. Got my point? So what's the meaning of composed? So if something is compact and composed, there has to be some holder of that. That holder is called the God. Now, holder of this body is called the jeev. And when this jeev goes away, same body is not composed. It is called decomposing body. The singer composes, but this dead body decomposes. So, what is the meaning of decomposing? That all elements are now running out of their place. Okay. So, it is difficult to sustain the body also. So slowly, slowly decompose and it will all go away. Water, element, fire element, everything. So therefore, when the dead body is there, it becomes cold. Why? Fire element is now going out also. Achha? So there is a phrase also in English, cold hands of the death does not leave anybody. Quite a scary phrase. Cold hands of the death, it does not leave anybody. So, the moment the jeev goes away, the body also decomposes. That means, if anything is held, there has to be holder. Very elementary, I am saying. But principles are very important. As this body is, where I am in this body? In this body, where am I? Everywhere I am there. Forehead also I am there, eyes also I am there, hand also I am there, legs also I am there, right? Back also I am there. Every place is I am there. It's not that you can't say, no, you are on the head only and not in the stomach. Stomach somebody else is on rent. You can't say. So is stomach also I am there. Clear, yes? Right? So when I give shirt to somebody, you don't say I'm giving shirt to your chest. You say I'm giving shirt to you. Or I'm giving hat to your head. No, I'm giving a hat to you. Hats off. So you say like that. Now if this is the principle, there is a big body of the world. That moon is at its own place, sun is at its own place, Saturn, Pluto, Jupiter, Mars, Mercury, I can't name all of them, don't worry. Pluto, all these planets are there, they are at its own place. That means this also should be body of somebody. This is what Mandodari had praised yesterday. This also should be the body of somebody. Is it clear? So if this is the body of somebody, whole world is the body of some lord which is called Virat. Oh, yes. And therefore, nothing in this world is without God. Yat kincha jagatyam jagat. I'm giving a very simple explanation. Slowly I'll go to more deeper. Well, no, I want the deeper one. No, wait, hold on. Slowly, step by step. We'll move step by step. No, good. Hurry, wait. So this whole world is nothing but the body of the Lord only. This is there is one text called Purush Sukta. Purush Sukta. Purush Sukta, have you heard? Not heard. So, you will hear it. Purush Sukta. The talks is also there on that. So, I am going to have one talk on Purush Sukta in Madhya Pradesh in August. So, long back I had a talk on Purush Sukta, only on Purush Sukta. Discourses on Purush Sukta. Okay. Please get the CD. Oh, wait. It will be in Hindi. So, the whole world is also body of the God because everything in its own place is there. If anything is held, there is a holder of that. Only thing, that body is very, very big. You cannot imagine also. Like this body, you can see head is there, heart. That body is very big. Swarg is the head of that Lord. Achha? Haan. Adharm is the back of that Lord. Oh. Yesterday you heard, no? What are the lips? Greed was the lips. Greedy person is do like. Therefore, greed is the lips of the Lord. So everything what is there is a part of the Lord. Achha? Huh. I did not know that. No, you know that. Sun and moon, I told that were the eyes of the Lord. So whatever is the form of the Lord, if this world is nothing but the Lord only. Then what shall I do? Vasyam you do. Vasyam is what? Displace. Vasyam means displace that this is an object, independent object, you see this is the body. This vision of displacement, that this is an inert object, to the vision that this is a body of the Lord, that is called Vasyam. So when I hate some body, so I am hating one part of the God. Oh my God, yes. Idu garbad ho gaya mamla phir. Haan. So Ishavasyam, because that person whom I don't like is also one part of the Lord. You can't hate one my hand and love another hand. Well, I love hand, but I hate your feet. I'll hate the feet. You can't do like that. You have to serve the whole body. Achha, achha, achha. So Vasyam means displace. Displace what? Displace that this whole world is nothing but a body of the Lord. What? Jagatyam jagat. In this whole world, everything is a body of the Lord. This desk is also the body of the Lord. This mic is also body of the Lord. Right? This loudspeaker also, that is also body of the Lord. Snake also. Yes, snake also. Okay. Tortoise? Arey bhai, all these, don't take like that, all the name. All, that is the body of the Lord. Oh, why you get irritated? No, no, you are asking such questions. So, everything is the body of the Lord. That is called Vasyam. Cover kar do sabko aap. Isha Vasyam. Vasyam is called Tavya Pratya. Should be done. Vasta. Should be done. Should be displaced. Should be covered by this vision. There is no outer covering. You have to cover this. You put this vision, this thought. So when you are feeding somebody, it is going to the Lord. Right? When you are touching somebody, it is touching the Lord. Oh. When you are talking to somebody, keep this in your mind. So what is a good thing? That bhed buddhi goes away. That he is mine, he is not mine. He is very bad. He is very good. I like this and not this. You can't like one part and hate another part of my body. And one more thing I'll tell you. There's a very good corollaries are there with this Virat Rup Vasyam. Huh? So when you live in the world, you live with a sense of respect with the world. You don't neglect a part of it and adore another part of it. And therefore in Hinduism everything is worshipped. They worship trees also, river also, mountain also. Everywhere Ganga Maya is there, not Mississippi Maya, or not Nile Maya, or of course not Amgeni Maya. Have you heard? Holy Amgeni Maya ki jai. But if the same river was in India, they would have made that Maya also. Hai na? Amgeni theek bola na? Achha. So this river is not called Ma. Why? Because they don't see the Virat. But this river is also in the whole cosmic form. You know what is a river in the cosmic form? Veins. Oh, very nice. And what are the mountains? Bones. Oh, what are the trees? Hairs. Oh, what is it called? Ocean? Womb. अच्छा सारा पार्ट भगवान में ही है हाँ भाई ओ वेरी नाइस वेरी इट इज रिटन एवरीवेयर बोले हेल आल्सो इज इन द लॉर्ड हेल आल्सो इज इन द लॉर्ड वेयर इज द हेल एनस ओ माय गॉड ऐसा लिखा है वो भी हेल ही है बोले दैट इज आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ द लॉर्ड सो ईशा वास्यम इदगम सर्वम. So first line says that you do this exercise of Vasyam. So what is the good thing? You get out of Dvish. You get out of Irsha. You get out of insensitivity. You don't hurt anybody else. You hurt Lord. You get out of competition. When we are walking, so hand is moving ahead, suppose you are doing march past, and feet is behind. There is no competition between feet and hand. See, hand has gone ahead and feet is left behind only. Yachhi baat. Hand will say, see, all the mixing of the food I do. Eating, taste, tongue is taking. Mixing of the food, rice I took, I put sambar or vegetable, whatever is there, and I had mixed it also. After that, I make one ball, rice ball, I put in the tongue. All munching are done by the teeth. But taste is of the tongue. Ye galat baat. Now, tongue has taken and it has gone in the stomach. Now, stomach is not distributing everywhere. So, you are not giving to a part, you are serving the whole. So when this vasyam, ishavasyam is there, vision is that I am not behaving with an individual. I am interacting with the Virat or the world, which is the God's form. Only, but that form is not good. Supposing I say, form to form hi ho gaya phir to na. Do you think all, supposing there is a pus in your body. So you don't hate the pus, you treat it. You can treat it. I don't know you have nursed yourself or not at time. You're not nursed. Sometime you have, I also nursed. So you take a Dettol and you take a cotton and you nurse yourself. It's not that you cut that part and you hit that part. Even if operation is there, you don't hate and operate. Only this terrorist has to be shot. No, you. Therefore, I always say there are two things. This X-ray report and not complain. Only this X-ray complain. No, report is about seeing yourself and then seeing something. There is no hatred even if there is a TB. Only TB is there in my chest. I think I'll hate my chest. I'll hit. No, don't hit. It is your own self. So, ishavasyam idagam sarvam tena tyak tena bhunjita. You enjoy. But tyag is required. Why? When we live with this attitude, what tyag is required? Tyag is required because you can't possess one part now. You can't enjoy one part because enjoyment will destroy that part. You can't break the trees, cut the trees. They cut the trees and now there is a deforestation and a lot of ecological problems have come up now. You can't destroy one part and progress with whole world. In China, they said they are going to destroy the snakes. So they remove all the snakes, killed all the snakes. After killing the snake, new problem came. A lot of rats were there. And the air around that became very poisonous because the poison of the air the snakes were taking. You cannot destroy one part and progress in your life. Always remember, you can sustain I can sustain your existence and then my existence is always sustained. I went to some mission center, somebody said, Mala Swami, this member in the committee, I'll throw him out. I said, see, if you throw him out, he also will throw you out. Because you're also a part. By throwing him out, you will hurt yourself. So you don't hurt others. Indirectly, actually, you are hurting yourself by hurting others. There is nothing called hurting others. There is nothing called rejecting yourself. By rejecting you, I have made myself also rejectable. Both will go. I hope it is clear. This is called Vasyam Idagam Sarvam. Yat Kincha Jagat Tyam Jagat. Whatever is in the world. So, Tena Tyakte Bhunjita. In commentary, Bhaskar will say, Bhunjita means Paleta. You protect yourself. Paleta. Very nice commentary is there. Well, you protect from where? Protect from the right, wrong way of seeing the thing. This world is not an enjoyment center, I always say. It is not a bhog center. Hey, मजाक करो, enjoy करो. Enjoy के लिए नहीं है world, बना ही नहीं है enjoy के लिए. आप खत्म हो जाओगे enjoy करोगे, पागल हो जाओगे. You will go mad and crazy if you enjoy too much. This world was not meant for enjoyment. What will happen? You will become emotionally dependent, physically dependent. You can't enjoy too much. You know, anything you enjoy, that thing will take its toll on your body and mind both. You will become very dependent emotionally. You want attention from them. And physically also, anything you physically enjoy, sukata kriyate rama bhoga paschad hant sharire roga. You will be in disease. You cannot enjoy. Bola, I am enjoying smoking. Smoking will create a problem in the lungs. You will have serious, anything you cannot enjoy. I was reading, 90% of the problems, they start with the stomach's eating habits. So many are there. You can't enjoy. Well, I'll enjoy a nice bed. Doctor will say, take a hard bed. Anything you enjoy, you'll be in trouble. Well, I'll enjoy aircon. They will say, you have problem with aircon. Put it off, aircon. New things are coming now. They say, aircon is not good for your health. Good, soft mattress is not good for your health. This kind of chair is not good for your back. Sit upright chair is there. Have you heard all these things? Haan, ye chair nahi aise baithe hue aise. This is not the way. Don't have lot of junk food. This is not good. All enjoyed thing is not good for your health. God, coming back to basic, then watch, have fruit, etc. Now. But there is no, that tej tadaka and masala, spices. Well, that is not good too much for your health. Make it simple. That means what? Enjoy less. But supposing I enjoy a lot, you enjoy a lot, you will destroy your body, destroy your mind, because mind will become so attached, it will want a fixed response from somebody. You will never get it, and emotionally you will become a chaos. Well, already I am like that. So, tena tektena bunjita, this world was not meant to enjoy. Samajh mein nahi aati sab baatein, bhai. Well, I am enjoying my house. Don't enjoy your house. That is a puja place. Magrida kasya swidhanam. Magrida means don't hold on to somebody else's wealth. Two meanings are there. Magrida kasya swidhanam is one line. You can be magrida. Then say kasya swidhanam. Whose is the wealth? Whose is the wealth? Bole, lot of monkeys have come. Are this place belonged to monkeys only. Later on we built it. Now monkeys say this was our place. They cut all the plantain trees and they took away everything. Now they are not giving me anything. So I will snatch plantain when anybody is coming from the temple puja. And they come in big gang. The gang of monkeys are there, not one. They all have a planning yesterday. So they have a committee meeting. Then they decide that we all will attack tomorrow. Ten come in our ashram. This is our place. So this is one meaning. The more this is attitude, more you will be getting out. Boli, dekho, bada garbad kar raha, hamara hi aadmi hai, hamara hi hai wo. He is also mine. If he is doing wrong, he is also mine. He is also of the Lord. Boli, bahut aage nikal gaya wo. He is also of the Lord. This helps a lot. In your sadhana, if you want to do sadhana, if you don't want, there's no problem. Automatically, another problem will be there. You cannot be ahead everywhere. Every day cannot be your day. Every day you cannot have honor. Every day you cannot have accolades. Only you praise that person, not me. Lo. It so happened, I went to somebody's house. Nice food was kept. One dish was very good. And I said that this dish is the best among all. My God. Among all dish, that dish alone she had not made, neighbor had made. Imagine my plight after that. So they saw somebody, moment I said. And that lady got embarrassed because it was only that one dish she had brought. And everything she other person had made. The house, whose house belonged. So they said, well, she had made. But this housewife was very magnanimous. She said, Swamiji, she had made this, but at least you like, she is mine only. It doesn't matter whether you like this or you like that. She covered the whole thing so nicely. I got so embarrassed. Therefore, now I don't praise. I will ask this question. Oh, I am telling, revealing all my secrets. Sorry, I won't say. I will say, who made this? Then I will praise. Supposing I feel somebody else missed, then I keep quiet. I have told everything now. So, Tena tyaktena bhunjita. You protect your mind. Protect your peace of mind. You protect your own character. You protect your devotion. You protect your dispassion. Jo bachane layak cheez, wo bachate nahi hum log. What should not be protected, you protect. Money we protect a lot. Huh? House we protect a lot. Yahan ek burglar guard, ek burglar guard, one is here, one grill is here, all around. Still then find a way. Because prarabdha has a trick to find a way. If prarabdha is there, it will find a way from somewhere else. Protect your character, protect your peace of mind, protect your devotion. Protect your guru bhakti. Ugai to aap jameen pe aa jaoge. Protect your dispassion. Protect your ishwar bhakti. Protect your sadhana. That is worth protecting. Why? Because that is a foundation. If that is gone, you will be nowhere. You will become a spiritual beggar. Beggar matlab pata hai na? Beghar. Unka ghar nahi hai. Usko bolte hain beghar. Kuch rahega nahi aapke paas. You protect that. What should be protected? Protect that. Well, I am protecting my ego. What should not be protected? Don't protect it. You cannot protect your ego. It is highly vulnerable and highly insecure. Who? Ego. Why? Anybody will say anything to it and you will be flat. Then you will not know what to do now. It is non-protectable thing. Money. Money also will go away. Magrita kasasya dhanam. It doesn't belong to anybody. It is non-protectable. You cannot protect many. Only I protecting my health by early morning jogging. You cannot protect your health. Your health has to go up and down. Beyond the limit. You can take care, but don't take over care of the body. Whole day diet. How many calories? Everywhere some foolish people. How many calories? 30. Then give me. How many calories? You know, there is a program also comes. You keep on feeding how many calories. There is no other work. Dimag mein din raat calorie, 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 calorie. 200, oh my God, this ice cream has 500 calories. I will eat and then run and exhaust the calories. Ye pagal dekho. In America, they eat bucket full of ice cream. Nothing is a small cup. All is big, big. And therefore, very tall people are not there. I say, building is coming. First, wo khayenge. हाँ अभी कमी खाओ नहीं खाना है फिर दौड़ेंगे सुबह सुबह ऐसे देन गो टू जिम एंड एग्जॉस्ट द 300 कैलोरीज एंड दैट ऑल्सो सेज हाउ मेनी कैलोरी हैज गॉन आई डोंट नो हाउ दे कैलकुलेट दिमाग में हर रात अरे छोड़ो ये सब कैलोरी पहले इट सिंपली नो नीड टू सी ऑल दिस कैलोरीज सी हाउ मच इज पीस ऑफ माइंड सी हाउ मच इज डिस्पैशन सी हाउ मच यू आर फ्री यू सी हाउ मच डिवोशन इज देयर सी हाउ वॉज योर जब नहीं अच्छा नहीं था देन यू प्रे टू गॉड मजा नहीं आया जब मैं आज यार क्या माइंड भाग रहा था बहुत जब देन यू हैव टू ब्रिंग मोर डिवोशन आज अच्छा नहीं जब हुआ हमारा पूजा ठीक थी नॉट ग्रेट हाउ मच मार्क्स आउट ऑफ 10 आउट ऑफ पूजा 5 मेक इट 7 टुमारो डू बेटर पूजा पुट मोर फोकस अच्छा प्रोटेक्ट योर डिवोशन प्रोटेक्ट योर डिस्पैशन Protect your Guru Bhakti. Aur kuch saath hi nahi deta yahan pe. Protect your love for Lord. Don't get attached. If you are attached, you will be highly disturbed after that. Then what shall I do? protect your dispassion, love all, but don't ask anything from anybody. I don't want anybody. Mentally keep on chanting this mantra. What? I don't want anybody. I mean, nature. You come, you don't come, I'm fine. You give, you don't give, I'm fine. You protect it. Protect the knowledge what you have learned here. Don't forget it. Tejasvinavadhit. You bachane laik chij usko to bachao. And Bhagwan Krishna was leaving his Sandipni from Ujjain. You know what his guru gave the ashirvad? Bole, let this knowledge ever be fresh and never get stale in your mind. Protect usko karo. Let God's happiness on me should be protected. Nothing else I want. If you are happy, I am in the heaven. I don't want anything. You keep me in the forest. You keep me without any money. I'm fine. You be happy. Nothing else I want. You make me beggar, I am fine. But your happiness is supreme, because when you are happy, everything is fine with me. I don't need. That is to be protected. That should not be thrown away. You don't throw away something precious from your house. You don't take a silver and throw on the street, or the diamond and throw on the street. It is protected, put in a velvet box. Velvet box. Or you put somewhere, you know, if you have a jewelry, is when you go in some marriage and you take out, you don't throw like that. You say maid is there, she may take it. So, already she had taken the last one. So, although it is imitation, but still you could keep it properly. Proper lock is there. Insurance also they do. Insurance also is there of the jewelries. Insurance is in the bank or here also. You can keep in the house. Is there insured? Why? It is important. It is costly. I brought it from Delhi. Acha? 80,000 rupees. Oh my God. That was a reduced rate. वो तो बचाने की चीज है पाले था एंड व्हाट इज नॉट वर्थ प्रोटेक्टिंग इज ऑनर डिसऑनर राग द्वेष बोले आई हेट दिस डू यू हेट हिम नो वी आर प्रोटेक्टिंग समथिंग रॉन्ग गॉट माय पॉइंट बिकॉज इफ दैट इज नॉट देयर यू विल लूज एवरीथिंग यू विल लूज द पीस ऑफ योर माइंड यू लूज एवरीथिंग विल बिकम वेरी डिससेटिस्फाइंग एवरीथिंग विल बिकम पर्पजलेस. Everything will become as if essenceless. Kuch maja nahi aa raha hai aaj. Sab din bega. Essence chala gaya pure mara man ka. I lost every essence of that. Lavan bina bahu byanjan jaise. Tulsidaji says, Bhagati heen nar sohat kaise. The one who doesn't have devotion and how appears, lavan bina bahu byanjan jaise. As if food is there without salt. No salt. Insipid. मजा नहीं आया हमारा दिमाग खराब हो गया है आज टुडे माय माइंड गॉट टोटली गॉन हियर एंड देयर यू डिड नॉट प्रोटेक्ट इट यू थ्रू इट एट अ चीप कॉस्ट व्हाट योर पीस ऑफ माइंड योर डिवोशन योर डिस्पैशन योर प्यूरिटी योर चेस्टिटी योर कैरेक्टर योर ऑनेस्टी योर धर्म यू थ्रू इट सो फास्ट ऐसा मत करो दिस इज द फर्स्ट मीनिंग ऑफ ईशावास्य. I hope it is clear. Very clear, Samshir. This is a very general meaning I have given now. Particular meaning please give me. I'm in a hurry. Don't be in a hurry. Hold on to H-A-R-I, that hurry. Okay. Now, I'll give you a small point. This about Ishavasya. Very good Upanishad is there. If you can in love with the Upanishad, I can tell you are very fortunate. But still I have to get into love. Okay. First two mantras are the sutrabhut mantras of this mantra. That is the essence of all Upanishad. There are, how many mantras are in this? 18, don't forget. 18 mantras. And out of the 18, first two are the capsule mantra. The whole 16 mantras is included in this first two mantras. ठीक है फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड थर्ड टू एट मंत्र इज कॉमेंट्री ऑन द फर्स्ट मंत्र first, what did he say? Third to eighth mantra is commentary on the first mantra. Okay, understood. And 9 to 18 mantra is the commentary on the second mantra. Okay, that means Upanishad itself is a commentary. Yes. Oh, very good. I did not know all these things. Are you don't know anything about them? Wait, first. So, so third to eighth mantra is a commentary on the first mantra. 9 to 18 mantra is the commentary on the second mantra. So total 16 mantra is a elaboration and 2 mantras are sutra mantras. They are the essential mantra of this. So everything of this Upanishad is said in the 2 mantras only. So why to study 18? Why to study only 2? Because you don't understand that properly. The length of the talk depends on the person. Some people have to be explained a lot. And some understand by only by, you know, Isharasi Samanjan. When the child is small, too much explanation is given. Hey, don't put your finger in your ear. Take out. Don't put it in the nose. Take it out. Put on your shirt and then come out. Where is your pant? Put on your pant. Okay. Don't sit with the feet like this on the air. Put your feet down. Don't. Wrong. Put it down. Okay. Hey, you are eating. Why you are putting on your stomach? What? The cake. Take it out. Lot of instructions are given. As he grows up, instructions become lesser, right? It should. Only my son, I still have to wake up Swamiji. Why? He has not, and he has to go to school. What? The son has to go to school and I have to wake him up. Which class is? He's principal. He's not worthy of being a principal if he has to be woken up in the morning. So as you grow, instruction grows. Because our mind is not prepared, therefore Upanishad tries to explain it more. So first meaning I told from the point of Virat. Now let me go to the second and more serious meaning is there. What is the serious meaning is there? Serious meaning is there that Ishavasyam, that means that Vasyam means displaced. There is only one self. Oh my God. One self is there. Huh? There is no other world other than the Ishwar. And what is that Ishwar? Can you guess? That cause Purnamada. That means the consciousness alone is there. Here Ishwar means the consciousness. Second meaning is there. So there is no other world other than the consciousness or that Ishwar. So Jagat Karan is the Brahma or the consciousness. This word Brahma, don't get disturbed. The Jagat Karan is the consciousness or the Brahma and this Jagat is the Karya. So see the Karya as the Karan. This is called Vasyam. So Vasyam means what? Vasyam means what? Vasyam means displace the perception of seeing name and form as real. See the consciousness which is the all-pervading, eternal. Third was? Immanent. You also forgot. Fourth also I forgot. Consciousness. You're not forgetting, you're just acting like I forgot. I don't know. So, you're troubling us, teasing us. Actually, this consciousness alone is the world. Okay. Then what is the world? World is only name and form, which is false. So, what is the meaning of Vasyam? Vasyam means mithyat. You decided that this name and form is not real. This is called Vasyam. This is advanced meaning. Mali, it is very difficult. First one was very good. Never mind, just hear. No, what is the problem in hearing? Hear. Some may be advanced, who knows? No, not some, I am the one. Okay. So, Mithyatvena Nishchetavyam is called Vasyam. Okay, okay. This is called Ishavasyam Idagam, whole world. What is world now? You remove the name and form. How to remove name and form? Should I hit the person? No, no, no. You just think this form will be absent. This form is nothing. It is will be absent in after a few years. This thing will be absent. The perception, mental perception of its future absence while perceiving. While perceiving, you see its future absence. And it was absent in the past also. So, what is absent in the past and it will be absent in the future, it is absent in the present also. So, actually it is not there. Appear to hora, appearing is there. This is called Vasyam. It is a mental training of seeing the name and form as false. Just a small point. Bole, such big, big points are there. No, no, just a small point. This is called Idam Karya Jagat Karan Drishtya Badaniyam. Those who are a student, please write it. Idam Karya Jagat Karan Drishtya Badaniyam. You negate the effect world by the cause. Okay, okay. This is called Jnana Janit Sannyasa. So, first line is the goal of all spiritual seekers. And it is technically called Vidvat Sannyas. Bole, Sannyas, humko to bahut dar lag raha hai. Nahi, Vidvat Sannyas. Sannyas at the level of knowledge. Inner renunciation. What is the renunciation? This world is only self and name and form are not true. This conviction is called Sannyas. So, first line is a convictional sannyas, which is the real sannyas. Convictional sannyas. Idam karya jagat karana drishtya badaniyam. This is called sannyas. Where is it? Inner sannyas. This is the goal of all. What is the second line? Second line is a sadhana number one. What is the sadhana then? Tyaktena tyagena. So tyagen means what? Tyagen means what? Tyagen means by this inner renunciation, bhunjitaha, you protect yourself from unreal. Seeing the unreal as real, protect from this wrong knowledge. Why? Because you will see, don't see something else than the self. This is called protection. Tyagniyam. Achha, achha, achha. Tena tyaktena bhunjitaha. So what shall I do? That means, tena tyaktena means, by this perception, protect your right knowledge. When you gather the knowledge, where? In the class. Now hold a protect your knowledge. You put some barricades. You put fencing. What is the fencing? Dispassion. Fencing? Huh. Why? Robbers are there. They can come and they can steal and they can take everything away. So put some fencing. Achha? By dispassion. Tena tyaktena, and then you enjoy this knowledge. Magridaha kasya swiddhanam. Magridha means don't seek. Aparigraha. This is vidvidisha sannyas. This is the means number one. Take the path of renunciation. Take the sannyasi bano, baap. Bole, baap re baap. Sannyasi ban jaye hum. Haan. That means I should leave everything. Everything you leave. House also. House also. Mother, father also. Everything you leave. Arre, I hope my husband is not listening. Or my wife is not listening. Gavra, mother, don't worry. Why? You are taking a lifestyle of external renunciation to protect the internal renunciation. And therefore, first mantra is of sannyas. Bully, but I don't think so, I am fit for it. I can't leave anybody. So much job, credit is there, I have to pay every month. Car is on credit, house is on credit. How can I leave everything? So, tena tyaktena bhunjithaha. Ma gridha kasya se, don't take anybody else's wealth. Ma gridha kasya siddhanam. Bole, I think this is a difficult path for me. Now, second mantra is for grahasthashram. Second mantra. I think that is better. This is very difficult. I can't leave everything, you know. हमें डर लगने लगा ऐसे ही कल से तो आने ही बंद कर देंगे सन्यास से बहुत डर लगता है हमको आई एम वेरी अफ्रेड ऑफ यू नो आई वाज गोइंग इन सम लिफ्ट वन चाइल्ड वाज क्राइंग द मदर सेड इफ यू क्राई ही विल कैच यू एंड ही स्टॉप्ड क्राइंग आई सेड यू हैव अननेसेसरी क्रिएटिंग फियर फॉर दिस बॉय देयर शुड कम अ टाइम आफ्टर 60 years, 70 years दैट आई शुड बी फ्री फ्रॉम एक्सटर्नल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज ऑल्सो इन सम बर्थ इफ नॉट इन दिस बर्थ देयर शुड कम अ टाइम डोंट बी अफ्रेड ऑफ दैट नहीं वॉट इज द सेकेंड मंत्र आई थिंक आई एम नॉट फिट फॉर दिस वन इट्स टू हाई फॉर मी सेकेंड मंत्र इज अनंत ब्यूटिफुल मंत्र So two means, first line is the goal, ultimately, seeing the internal renunciation is the goal for everybody. For that goal, there are two means. One means is external renunciation of everything. And second means is karma yoga, follow the, live in the world, live with the family, live with the job, and prepare for first means. What is that mantra? I'll chant it. And I'll say tomorrow. Kurvanneveha karmani Jiji visheshatagam samaha Evam tvai nanyate tosti Na karma lipyate nare So this mantra, let me see who can by heart first mantra. Bole, by when? By tomorrow. Tomorrow I can't buy it. Next yagna I'll buy it. Okay. March yagna I can buy it. Give me one mantra for 1 month. Okay. So, kurvan neve. Second kind of means. Please note my point. I'm trying to give the gist also, summary also. First mantra for external sannyasis. Second mantra for the karma yogis who have house, family, children, son, daughter, son-in-law, mother-in-law, wealth, bank balance, account, nice clothes, suit, boot, all these things are there. They want to go out also, cha-cha, mama, all are there and they have to live. Supposing they want to go to beauty parlor also, they can go. Yes, second mantra, not the first one. First month cannot go. Because he has already renounced. Therefore, when the brahmachari, brahmacharini is come, you know, first thing, take out all your earring, brahmacharini ji. Earring. Why? It is a suffering. Kyo? Roj utaro pehno, hata usko. Kangan, hata, usko hata do. Kangan bita de, bracelet. Payal, usko bhi hatao. Payal also hata de, haan. Achha? और दिस नाइस नेकलेस इसको भी हटाओ मंगलसूत्र शादी का मंगलसूत्र पहनो इसको हटाओ बस मंगल रखो सूत्र को हटाओ यहाँ से सब हटा दें हाँ डिफरेंट क्लोज आई हैव डोनेटेड व्हाट टू पुट आउट ओनली येलो मतलब येलो बस No other, nothing other. Kyo? Because you have to think every day, this close, ye wala nitne aaj wala. This is Tuesday. I put it yesterday. Let me put another way. Kuch nahi yahan pe. You are negating body whole day and night. So what to put? Simplest dress now. Food, simplest food. A house, simple. Wherever you get in the ashram, there you live in your room, okay? You can't make another room. No, but I like lounge. Keep quiet. Put your finger. No lounge. Sit outside in the under the tree or on the top of the tree, wherever is possible. You to gaya hamara sab, ha? My own car, nothing car. You are only talk of sakar and nirakar. Nothing is own. Nothing is own now. Kyo? Tena tyaktena bunjita. Protect your dispassion. It is highly qualified. One who goes from double promotion. 4 ashram is there. So he has gone from brahmacharya to state of vanaprastha and sannyas. He did not go to grahastha ashram. You know, in our childhood, those were too brilliant, they were getting double promotion. Ab ye hai phisaddi lal. So this person has to go through repeatedly the same ashram. Repeatedly. Last birth also he was a grahastha. Last to last also is a grahastha. He was not progressing, he is failing. Repeater. Second shloka aapke liye. Kya kare hum ki hum first mein aa jaye? Kuch bataiye tarika. Because I can't just leave everything. How to get to that internal frame of mind? Tomorrow we'll see. Time is over. Very beautiful mantra is there, second one. It is for everybody. Upanishad has a buffet system. Very advanced people, less advanced, totally downtrodden also, there is some mantra for him. Ye maa hai na, maa. Maa ki bachche hai hum log. If any child is weak, that also mother takes care of. Tomorrow.
Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.